Hello friends, this is Santosh. Welcome to my channel Walking Techie. If you are new to this channel and if you have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe. Let's now start. The end of this tutorial is how to install and uninstall Git from Ubuntu 18.04. Now let's come to terminal. I have opened the terminal. First we are going to install Git. Sudo apt-git install git. Enter the password. Do you want to continue? Say yes. It will take some time. It's depend on your internet speed. Now Git has installed in this machine. If you see that there are two dependent packages, that is git-man and rib-error-perl. These two are the dependent packages. Now Git is installed in this machine. We can check the document of the Git and we can run command for this one is git-help. So this will show all the command for the Git. Now we can also check version of the Git. So for this one git --version, so it's installed 2.17.1. so we have seen the version of the Git. Now we have seen how to install Git into Ubuntu 18.04. now we are going to uninstall it. There are four ways to uninstall it. First way is just simply remove Git package from Ubuntu. Second way is remove Git package and its dependencies package from Ubuntu. Third way is remove Git package, configurations and or data files of Git. Last way is remove Git package, its dependencies, configuration and or data files of Git. Let's discuss all ways one by one through terminal. The first command to simply remove Git package is sudo apt-get remove git. Enter the password. It will simply remove Git package. Do you want to continue? Say yes. If you see that it's saying removing Git, nothing else. So it's just remove the Git package from the Ubuntu. The second command to remove Git package and its dependencies from Ubuntu is sudo apt-get remove --auto-remove git. Enter. It is asking, do you want to continue? Say yes. So it is removing git-man and rib-error-perl. This is the dependency package of Git. Okay, the Git is already uninstalled. That's why it's saying the package Git is not installed, so not removed. So we have seen how to remove Git package and its dependencies package from the Ubuntu. The third command to remove Git package, configurations and our data files of Git is sudo apt-get purge git. It will uninstall configuration and Git package. It's saying Git is not installed, that's why it's saying so not removed. Now we have reached to last command. For this one I am going to reinstall the Git and then we will execute last command. So for this one sudo apt-get install git. Do you want to continue? Yes. It will take some time. The last command is how to delete Git package, its dependencies, configurations and or data files of Git. The command is sudo apt-get purge hyphen hyphen auto hyphen remove git. It say, do you want to continue? Say yes. So in this command, it is removing the git, then dependencies package, and then present configuration files. It's completed all those things. We have reached to end of the tutorial. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel Working Techie. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial.